It was one of the first electronic enticement cases ever brought against a Hawaii resident. Today, the state Supreme Court was asked to overturn the conviction of Robert McKnight. Jai Cunningham reports.
Robert McKnight was found guilty of enticement in September of 2007.
And because it was so new, a lot of the elements and a lot of the interpretation of the statute was largely for the first time.
When the Maui man was arrested, he was advised of his rights, and he requested an attorney.
When you invoke your right to an attorney, the police have to do something. They can't simply keep you in an interrogation room and hope that you change your mind.
In arguments before the state Supreme Court justices, the state said law enforcement continued to talk to the defendant because...
I think what Agent Domingo did was, simply respond to defendant's questions. He gave, plain and accurate answers.
And another issue brought forth has to do with a search warrant that had an incorrect date on it.
He then handed this warrant to the judge to sign. The judge signed it June 6th instead of July 6th.
If it said you can't search the place within 10 days of issuance of this date, and then it says June, and you're sitting in July, you can't really follow it.
The justices took the case under advisement. McKnight was sentenced to a year in jail after his conviction, but has been awaiting word on his appeal. Jai Cunningham, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.